Oh, come and see what God has done, his awesome deeds for all mankind.
Hi, I'm Chad, and this is my wife, Taryn, and together we are the leaders at the Young Adults Ministry here at... Right, let's go. God has been doing incredible things here. We have such an incredible sense of community, and God is really adding to our number. And here is a group of people that really love each other and want to see God glorified. We went away on a camp a couple months ago and really had some quality time together in God's incredible creation. We have a really awesome group of people who get to know each other on a personal level and get to meet Jesus. It's awesome to be here. They will be filled. They will be filled. This is the King. This is the King. This is the kingdom of heaven. Ask and he will. Ask and he will. Yes, he will. This is the King. This is the King. This is the kingdom of heaven.
So we launched Refuel for our grade sixes and sevens so that they would have a space that they could call home and a place where they really felt that they belonged. And it just really started stirring within our hearts. So this has been an incredible journey, birthing the Refuel team. They just came together, as well as the kids. Every Sunday, it is bursting at its seams. We are blown away at what God is doing. The grade sixes and the grade sevens love coming. They're bringing their friends. They have their own little community here on campus, and they're thriving.
This is the King. This is the King. This is the kingdom of heaven. They will be fed. They will be fed.
God has been doing such an amazing work in the youth, especially in the growth. Not just in numbers, but also in their personal devotion. Every single baptism service, we have seen youth being baptized. How amazing is that? I think a personal highlight for me will definitely be watching the kids worship, going down onto their knees, praising Jesus. My dream for Solid Ground Youth is to see more teenagers fully sold out and surrender to Jesus.
This is the King, this is the King, this is the kingdom of heaven. They will be fed, they will be fed. This is the King, this is the King.
I'm in absolute awe of God, how he sees the desires of our hearts, and if it's according to his purposes and his plans for our life, he just breathes dreams into life, and that is how Thrive was born. The scripture I carry in my heart for Thrive is Philippians 1 verse 6 that says, that he who began a good work in you will carry it on to completion until the day of Christ Jesus. We have seen many new friends joining Thrive, and it's awesome to see how they grow and how they start sharing, and really deep friendships have been built in Thrive. A personal highlight for me is when my mom joined Thrive. My mom is a believer, but she's never joined a church, and she feels very uneasy with fellowship. But since my mom joined Thrive, she has made a 180-degree turn for Jesus Christ. We have seen the difference praise and worship makes before a meeting and how boundaries are broken when we lay hands on one another. We've had fun together, we have been sad together, and we have learned to be vulnerable in front of one another. My prayer for Thrive is that everyone will come to the realization that Christ has already started a good work in each and every one of us, and that it's not over because of the number of our age, but that it will be over the day when we meet face to face with our Heavenly Father. So what God has done in the Word and Prayer Groups of Solid Ground this year was magnificent. It was really something special. People gather, they share a meal together, we stop, we read a chapter of the Word of God, we discuss it, and then we apply it into our lives and we pray for one another, and that's how we do life together. Currently we have 15 groups and one of them is in Belfast. It's definitely the most successful small group initiative we've had. This has really spilled over into the community of Solid Ground, especially on a Sunday as people are lingering more because they feel at home and they feel they belong. So it's really been great. The testimonies that came from these groups are amazing, from healings all the way to salvations. My personal highlight was when we dealt with the unanswered prayer calls. I mean, that's just dealing with such real life issues. For the future of these groups, I just think the fellowship will be way deeper and sweeter. You will be fair.